Thanks, Brian. We are following developing news this morning. Sioux Falls police are investigating an early morning stabbing. We talked with a police sergeant about an hour ago, and he says the man's injuries appear to be non-life threatening. It happened around 3 this morning near 18th and Summit, just east of Sanford. We expect to get more information on this case later this morning.